Oxygen OS 10.0.1 is now available for the OnePlus 5 and 5T with some pretty notable new addition. The Oxygen OS 10.0.1 update was confirmed over on the official OnePlus forums and brings the September 2020 security patch. There are some fixes for call recording problems and a strange bug where alarms were deactivated when your phone was power off has also been resolved. For those with the OnePlus 5T, you can now use a back gesture for the bottom of the screen when using full screen gesture. Oxygen OS 10.0.1 also introduced electronic image stabilization or EIS to both OnePlus 5 and 5T camera setups. This should mean a more stable video shooting experience, but it's unclear if this will be used for still image too. Considering that neither device has optical image stabilization, this is a big new addition and one wonders why it has taken so long to come to the 2017 series.